You call that a superhero movie? That was terrible. What was wrong with it?
Skylar, it was a great movie.
Two superheroes fighting because of a friend. And the accord thing, it was a great movie, Skylar. It's a beautiful night. Isn't it, Derek?
Really? I never noticed. Huh. Yeah, it is.
Derek?
What? It's just a... Oh. Was that a meteor I saw?
We need to get back to Ninjago. Aw, oh, come on, Pixel. That little brat spider was annoying.
What? No, we wasn't.
Well, hello. Sheriff, the guy was hunting us during... You remember me.
What do you want? Is this about...
That whole situation?
Either find the others or we'll take them down.
Okay, but that movie was terrible. Oh, come on. Civil was great. Even I have to agree. It was a pretty good movie. Yes, but that spider brat was a pain.
Guys, what's that noise? According to my scanners.
What is it? Meteors. What are you doing here?
You said you were gonna evacuate everyone.
I have, but there's two, a guy and a dog who's just going around crazy.
Huh?
Those who fear will fall.
Yang?
What was that guy?
Like, ah! Oh no. Ah! It's an evil turtle! Could you do it? He's trying to chop off a head!
Right, your hair is all evil!
Do you know those two? Just ignore them. Like, it's meteor zombies!
Meteor zombies?
Oh, brother! Sensei Yang, is that supposed to help you with a new body?
Silence, Moro. In time, you will learn my plan. Now, let's go.
Ooh, interesting. He looks familiar.
He's the guy who helped us at the Arctic site. He was a great man. Mwaka.
Kai, look out! Ah!
Mwaka.
Kai!
Go get that mind-controlled Klaus. Go, buddy. Get him.
Yes. Kai? Cole!
Murakasa!
That... Wait, I don't understand what you just said.
I... Lens. This is gonna be a ride.
Okay, I'm really out of my comfort zone today. And I'm wearing fancy hair. I could kill you, but that is not the way of a ninja. To be a ninja, you must have honor.
Zane, what did you do with him?
Klaus wanted a little swim, if you know what I mean.
Hello, old friend.
Leo, what happened to you?
That wretched Klaus turned me into a turtle as a punishment for the elemental master thing.
Well, you don't stand a chance against this team.
Huh? Kai. Oh.
So, what's the plan? We take him down one by one and show off our sweet skills. Let's do this, ninja. Ninja, go! Oh, come on, that's the first time I've ever said it.
Let's do this. Ninja, go!
Ow! Watch, it burns!
That's for dating my girlfriend.
So, how are we gonna do this?
What ghost?
Huh?
Idiot! You're a ghost, so you can't touch me!
I can defeat you if I try.
What?! You will see me again!
Carl, you defeated him, but how?
I don't know.
So how'd the meeting go?
You're all cleared.
Yay, we're not against the law anymore. Criminals.
Hooray.
You don't sound happy, Nia.
Everything's good.
Yeah. Well, let's not forget about the prophecy.
What prophecy? You didn't tell them?
The prophecy says, when one falls, another will rise. I got on a text message on his phone I found.
What does that mean?
Well, let's hope it's not another villain.
I hope not.
Well, everything is all clear, brother. You're free to stay.
I must go away for a while, but are you sure the ninja are truly ready?
I do indeed.
But what about the other?